Here's the Breitling Navitimer GMT on a timegrapher. It's running on rails. It's a perfect example of how great the value 7750 base movement in this watch is. There's a reason the value 7750 family are workhorses in the industry, and here's a perfect example. This watch is over a decade old and has been serviced a couple of times, and it's running very well. Zero, plus one, minus one, right there on the line. Couldn't ask for more than that. Good amplitude and everything.